Parang nakakaramdam ako na finally this time it's right. Been trying to vlog since I started in showbiz. And itong behind the scenes, parang yung naramdaman ko na finally nahanap ko na yung tamang platform for me.
I love my mother, I love my mother.
I would want to experience to drive alone and go to the beach again alone. Parang siguro yung naging healing ko for so long. It's like, pag mommy ka na or may family ka na, you really want to secure the future. Siguro ang sarap lang na comfortable tayo sa life. I cannot. Ano sa ko dun? Well, pe, siguro the longest would be, iba, depende sa sitwasyon. Sa house, lalo na pag work time, hindi ko talaga kaya. Kailangan lagi ako nasa phone. Pero ako mismo yung gumagawa ng ano parang, alam mo yung pag na-oops, sobra tayo sa phone si Jaffy. Like ako, nabuhay ako sa family na sobrang public life. Yun yung pinaka siguro biggest adjustment ko. Tapos parang nagkaroon din tayo ng interest. And it's something that we can do together. Grabe yung relationship namin kay God. For me, talagang siya yung nagiging foundation talaga na. Siguro may mga friends ako na ang dami nang na-experience na gusto nang bumive up sa life. If I would be given a chance nga to motivate or to help people, I would. Your mind and beauty. Celebrate your life and story. Celebrate you. You'll always be the queen of my heart. I celebrate you. Drives me. Celebrate you. Your strength inspires me. It's Mother's Day here.